parasol inflicts serious pain. If it's a star you're looking for, I may be able to help you. At the far side of Land's End is a town made up of reformed monsters. A mouse came by the other day and overheard him boasting about a star of theirs. I don't know exactly where this town is located, but if you follow the road, you'll get there. I got some frog coins. On second thought, I need to save up for 20 more. Jump.
Oh.
Oh. Damn it. A fungus. through to the Sky Bridge. It's a big tourist attraction here. Yahoo! Wanna challenge it? Okay, I'll need 5 points from you. You can cross the Sky Bridge in one of three ways. However, if you fall at any time, you'll lose. On a normal course, the blocks won't fall. You can jump to the next block by... No, I'm good. I just need to get across. I haven't been here in a while. I've been busy traveling around. Where are you heading? Is it Monster Town by any chance? Okay, listen up. Look for the whirlpool where the ant pops up and proceed after it. Following it, and you'll find your way underground. Once there, Monster Town's just around the corner. I'll see you there. Everybody leveled up. Love it. If only I had enough star power to make it all the way down here. I don't like that they're all staring at me. Bellome Temple. This shortcut will get you back to the surface. Why would I want to do that? You'll be very happy with what you find. Racking them up. Oh, it's him. You look so tasty. I think I'll just have a snack. Disgusting, right? Thank you. Ack sour. There we are. Not again. I'm starving. Time to go home for dinner. Goodbye, boys and girls. Shortcut to my home, Monster Town. I'll see you there. Oh my, a traveler from afar. Welcome to Monster Town, where many monsters mingle. I'm the landlady, Monster Mama. A star, you say? Oh, you're here to see our star. She's upstairs. Feel free to go take a look for yourself. Say so. Can't find it here. The only place left is up. So you want to go there? Ha! You're an open book. Okay, here's what you need to do. There's a secret passage to the sky at Bean Valley. The first you must scale the cliff beyond the desert to get there. Since you're such a nice guy, I'll introduce you to someone that can help you. Paratroopers, I need you! What was our flying time, troops? 8.52 seconds, Sergeant! Paratroopers reporting for duty, ma'am. We're 0.52 seconds late. I hold myself personally accountable for the delay, man. Still as rigid as ever about your rules and regulations. No need to bother with the protocol around me, Sergeant. I've got a favor to ask of you. Yes, ma'am. Anything we can do for a civilian? This fellow here really wants to get to Bean Valley. Could you help him scale the cliff? Understood, ma'am. The orders are get mustached over the cliff. We will succeed. We will now deploy ourselves to the cliff at Land's End. Paratroopers, keep a tight formation. We have a stop. They're odd but trustworthy. Good luck with your search. Just a minute. I'll be there in a second. Oh my! Gloomhilda, what are you doing here? Bowser, it's been ages, hasn't it? Sorry about going AWOL on you. I ran away because I was scared to fight Smithy. A lot has happened since then, but look how far I've come. I'm managing this store now. And look, here are my little ones. Come on, show your manners and greet Uncle Bowser.
Hi, Uncle Bowser.
Although I can't fight for you, I still have some items you can use. Maybe you'll find it in your heart to forgive me if I can help you get equipped. Don't worry. I'm not angry with you. I've got new minions now, and we're gonna reclaim my castle. Go on with your life here. I wish you the best. What can I get for you?
Bowser's a nice guy at heart.
With you three? more ways to earn frog coins was the best thing they added right here. Assault with a deadly umbrella. You'll regret this. Told ya. There we go. 10 hut, all troops in position. Mario, your mission is to scale the cliff by jumping shell to shell. Yay. Apparently, jumping is not necessary. Mission accomplished. Time elapsed. Time is 23 seconds. Not bad for a civilian. Right, I get out of my way.
Pretty. I hope you don't. recycle water. There, there, my pretties. I hope you don't. Some nutrients. There, there, my pretties. Peach, get back in there. Such a good weapon! Smilex has been whacked! Ooh, I'm gonna get it. Queen Valentina told me to keep everyone out of Nimbus Land. What should I do? I know. I'll run away. What's this? It's a seed. Take it.
it's a magical beanstalk. Hit the block once more to climb it. I jumped. I hit the jump button. What the hell? I don't understand. I can't make this jump. Supposed to get up there now. Thank you.
kidding me, right? You are fucking... Never mind. Never mind! In this land. All right, everyone, listen up. Shut up. King Nimbus's condition is growing worse. This means we'll be losing our magnificent ruler. But it just so happens that I have found the missing prince. Prince Mallow. Prince Mallow, that is. Prince Mallow, please, sir. Prince? Get over here! Well, it seems that our little prince has a mild case of stage fright. Excuse me. Come on, make it snappy! What? You can't get through? Why am I not surprised? Introducing Prince Mallow. Welcome back, Prince. You've grown, Prince. Looking fit, Prince. Yes? What is it, dear? What? You're asking me to... Gracious, you're serious, aren't you? Why, I don't know what to say. Dear me, I've made my decision. At the request of the prince, I agree to become his queen. Queen Valentina. Oh, it just makes me shiver. Well, that's that. Back to your business, everyone. Hurry it up, will you? What a coincidence! There's a prince with the same name as mine! Don't we have anything better to do than hang out here? Come on, let's go find the rest of the star pieces.
Oh, my boy Mallow, whoa.